Greetings and salutations. Welcome to Transport Fever 2. I am Lickador. Last video got copyright claimed. The transition audio, I think, got claimed on it. Which is, you know, like that period between times, you know, it's like, bleh. There's no audio right now, so. As in, the game isn't presenting any audio. Well, there's no train in this picture. Got two trucks. Two different type of trucks. Like, so that might just be a thing in the middle there. The train. Not the train, the boat. Big old boat. The oil tanker, as I like to call it, because, you know, whenever you see this type of vehicle, you're like, oh, it's just an oil tanker. Airplane in, taking off. That must be a very close airport. And I just had the immediate impulse to reposition this camera on this picture. Like, that's actually gonna work. The new day recording, new stream. So here we are. Let me check something. Nope. Okay. Yeah, been doing a little bit of software ink. Back into MTG soonish. Okay. The audio come. There we go. All right. Nope. Nope. Messed up. That's supposed to be there. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Ugh. Hit a red. Just like turn that off by default. Only the Sioux Fall delivery is losing money. Anything else is generating money. You don't need fuel, you need bricks. You need fuel. You need bricks. You need bricks. Absolutely no bricks in this area. No matter how we cook. Speaking in. Oops, I didn't realize we had a mountain there. Not straight enough. Evans Park. Evansville. Cargo. We have a brick. We need like 5. The bricks. One for the delivery. You will wait all the time. That's good. We're good. I'll get this line going. Okay. Go to 3. Go to speed 3. We're at speed 1, we should be at speed 3. How's our lines doing? Okay, bricks is losing me some money. Deliveries? These two are the ones losing me money. Falls delivery is making me money. More on the bricks. No, not too much. It's not being too much of a problem either. More vehicles in this one. Alright, let's put another 5 chips. No one else wants bricks. Let's see a few old ones. Here? Yeah, it's like here, here, here. And if we float it back, we could deliver it here for like a very good profit. That would take forever. I think we want to be making money off of these two lines if we want to even attempt. We float wood here. Wood, tools, back tools. Let's produce enough for this. Be enough for this, okay. Tools in here. Have tools down here. I would want a tunnel right there. There, back. You'd have like one line here. Be a straight line here. And then we could connect this to here. And then that would become a double line again. And then this would be a single line. Then we can float it back over here. Okay, that looks. That's looking like a moneymaker. Again, you know, it's like thinking outside that box, but we have to build a tunnel through here to make that any level viable. How much is that tunnel? $10 billion. Obviously, I'm not going to be able to do that. Alright, we need to start thinking outside the box again. The direct line from here to here. So we are going to very direct line from here to here. Probably cut this, rebuild it. Line to there, there. Probably line there to there. Probably to the edge of town here. So line to here to here, here to here. So we can get these like straight bonuses. Because it looks from point to point. So if you went here to here and then just went around like that, it's calculating off that. So like, calculate off that, calculate off that. We would destroy this line, destroy this line, destroy this line. Here, so we have a straight point from here to here, here to here, here to here. Probably another straight point from here to here. That'd feed into. And then we have Toledo over here, so putting in a third. And then we can hook up this to this. That, have this over here, feed over here. So we'd have the bricks going in this direction. Double bricks line going there. All by end. It's like we're definitely, yeah. How do we flow things further than that? Give me 10 of these. How are we doing over here? Again, that sounds like a billion-dollar project right now. Alright. So if we assume that's a billion-dollar project, let's start small and work our way back. And we know we need something like that. Just there. Bring you about right there. Can you pinch as much as we can? Got the line. Hurry. Everything's moving slowly still.
Okay.
Kind of exactly how we don't want it. I hate this feeling. Like, even though we're on fast, it always feels like we're just playing on slow-mo. Okay. That's
expensive. Thank you.
half my cash. Oh yeah. Going to catch me. Not considerably enough, I should say. Nope, 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 stop it! Stop it! Stop it! No idea where I am. There's Evansville. I hate that this, you know, this bug is still. Ah, we got control back. Make a line. As we realize we don't have the other half. Float bricks down here. We can also float bricks up here. Bricks here to here and then to here. Do you need the food over here? Over here. Bricks to here to here. And then eventually food will flow back over here as well. Or do we want to cross paths with? Or do we go here to here? Here to here. There to there. And this goes over here. So this carries bricks. And this bricks. Here, and then the food, we'll have to figure out how to get green, probably like green here. Well, thank you for following, Avi. Anyways, let's get Burp Bank set up. Let's get this. Let's get this expensive thing flowing. Understand why that isn't set that way, because we were on renaming that Burbank Wood. The right one, okay. Burbank. Why isn't anything happening? Pause. I'm good. I'm good, Abby. You know, having fun playing some Transport Fever and figuring out some insane ways of doing stuff, I guess. Best way to describe this game. You heard my little spiel about how this thing has to go. Go, go, go. 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 There's no push forward button. That's definitely something that's been missing in this version. There was a push forward button in the previous one. Wow, there is. If I cut down the frames that I'm using. 100! Your goodness. You want us to ship out everything? I don't know if I can handle that right now. Making good money on the other ones. And that, put that there.
We'll stop looking here once we get some return vehicles. Okay, we got a return vehicle. The one for one or two for one? Two for one. I will eventually need another. Better turn left. Auto save. Okay. How many do we have here? How many are on that wood right now? We got 20 on the wood. How much on the plank? We got 5 on the plank. Let's get another 5 on the planks. The distance traveled might actually need to change stuff. You can wait unlimited amount of time at this point. Wherever you may be. Or there, I guess. That with delivery. Get all those planks going. Your goodness, how much wood it wants to ship out right now. Stop waiting. Go. Cool. Getting this done. I don't want to add more to now we'll simply increase the speed on that. Really? And we'll get a flow of this. And this is a 1-for-1. Okay. We'll need another forest. Probably. There's a forest. We're gonna have goods flowing in like so many different directions eventually. This is the first like super direct line, so it's like perfect elevation and such. More on that wood line. Go. Links here. You're still waiting for to move. Bank's delivery is the only thing losing me money, really. Well, two fall deliveries losing me some money as well, but you know. That's gonna have to be handled for belt. Bank delivery, go. We're at 40%. We can possibly do incredible. We're also not getting enough in there. Second level incredible. It's more. Guys moving to product, I guess. I want to put 5 on there. Planks, wood, tools, all making me good money. Delivery's not losing me too much money. Oh, good. Beds almost feel like they're spaced out properly now. More on that wood line. Team go. trying to get this thing to churn up more. Just clogged by this, I guess, which is super odd that, you know, we're having this wood problem. Right there. Not handling that. It is out of the fire. One moment this is clogged, the next moment. Five more. Five more plank. Nope. How does this feel? Doesn't really. Anyone should. That's wood to plank. Plank. Unload. Tools. You on the wood line? You hitting your satisfaction? About halfway there. Okay, I don't care too much. We might skip the museum line in this one. Mostly because I'm very concerned about it. Not sure when we go back to it. So, yeah, we're just gonna skip the museum. Lines make still make me money. Then we got 1, 2, 3 line, 3 good lines here. This is gonna get better for me once we hit saturation. Still not in saturation. Impressive. How much do we borrow? No, 70. Just 70. We're making enough to make repayments. That's incredible. We've broken it. Okay. I might bring this one up a little. I want to bring that ideal line. I might move that there. Okay. I'll replace everything. I don't know what that is. Excludes. Definitely the wood line. So the wood line now can carry more. 50 vehicles. Next line is plant line. Give me the money. Give me the money. Give me the money. Dropped a million. Next is tools. All right, this is not as expensive. Still a heck of expensive. Everything's making me money.
Yeah.
Need 30k. Ooh, we're getting there. Getting there. $50k is nothing. $70k last year. It is like a less than tenth of our profit, but what's now making me oodles of cash? Once I can replace this, I can look at the other lines. As I look away, did I get enough money? Alright. So we're gonna excuse this for the moment. Next thing's making me money is the brick line. Clear water brick. 6,000. That's upgraded. Definitely in need of that would go. Loading this, I'm loading that. Loading this, I'm loading that. So much there. What's just there? But more on the brick line.
much is on the brick plant? 45.
You're handling that. Told it can handle more. That thing's basically at peak production. We take a line. Here to here, here to here. I think will be the most opportune way of doing this. And then we'll get tools and bricks over there, eventually. That was the wrong brick line. That's why the price didn't change. I hadn't done anything before. That's the... Okay, what's the damage on Evan's brick? 1.5 million. 1.05. How's this doing? That's fine. That's at basically full transport. I mean, if we think about getting wood from all the way over there. That's like legit. If that works, we have to go see the rat. We're getting distracted. We need to finish this. No. only W. Something happened there. I don't care. Very long. I don't even know where this is. Toledo. That now. You will buy one whole vehicle. And you don't matter. You will wait there till you actually have something. Now there's a whole new chain on this. Consumption's 300, needs to be about 400. There's a backup, there's no way we can do that. Increase that level of shitness. Eventually these guys will start taking here. Got the money. Place all those with that. fall. Great. How much is it? Oh, not that bad. What should we make last year? Less. Got a little dip. Backups there, feeding us. How's the consumption over here? Playing pretty well. Good. How's your consumption? That's not what we wanted to do. I actually was trying to push the F. I'm like, oh yeah, we need 60,000 to increase that. It's, let's not even think about it. Oh, well, then we can take bricks up here. And then this will be moving. Let's look here. Oh yeah. I just need a line from there to there. And then that would have money on. We're losing like 20k in any particular time. Lead a delivery, pick up something? Yes. We got tools, yeah. We're basically maximum here. I'm not too worried about the stuff. Last year? Nearly a million. Okay. Alright, last leg of this. Food. Which is this? 1.28 million. 1.28 million. That's the 20 alpha. Technically, I'd want to put like here to here, here to here, and then here to here. But I don't think I can get that lucky. keeping all of the 400. Basic. We're not having any trouble. Not having any trouble. Technically get like these ones built, but you know, they're not insanely important to get them. So we need 1.28 if I remember correctly. We're succeeding. It's good. It's good. All right. That'll be it for tonight. Thank you for joining me. I will see you guys again next time. Have a good day.